Hello, my name is Yoon Chan and I will introduce Gyotaejeon Hall to you. This is Gyotaejeon Hall. Gyotaejeon Hall is Queen's office and Queen's bedroom. Gyotae means the energy of the sky and earth harmonies with the principle and yang. King's office and King's bedroom is separated. For example, King's work office work is in Geungjeongjeon Hall, and King's office is Sajeongjeon, and King's bedroom is Gangyeongjeon. But Queen is different. Queen do everything at here. Queen sleep here, and Queen work here, and Queen have rest here. I think Queen is busiest person at this Gyeongbokgung Palace, because Queen have a lot of to work. Queen have to educate 500 to 700 court ladies who live in just this Gyeongbokgung Palace. And King and Queen is not sleep together every day. When Queen and King sleep together, they sleep at East room. But when Queen sleep alone, then she sleep at West room. This is Bunamun. Bunamun can move. When King feel hot, then she hang on this door. And when Queen feel cold, then she hang down this door. This is Mountain Army. Mountain Army was made from King Sejong. King Sejong made this for Queen. Do you remember Gyeonghaeru? This Mountain Army soil is from Gyeonghaeru. Please look at chimney. This chimney for Gyotaejeon's under system. This chimney make let Gyotaejeon's under system smoke. And they painted picture in this chimney. This paint mean Queen's longevity and Queen's prevent Queen's from fire. This is Gwaesok. Gwaesok means ugly stone. You know why this stone be ugly? Because this stone stay in a lot of typhoon and many snow and many rain. So it means prevent this palace from many typhoon or rain or snow. This is Gwonsunggak. In Joseon Dynasty, Queen gave birth to son at here. But there is something Islandian story. However, none of the first princes born here became king. And this is, and thank you for listening.